Hey guys, welcome to my 1 year update on my hair growth. So let's start by seeing the length. When I pull down my hair, it comes right where my beard is actually. And also the back comes right about here. And for anyone wondering what their hair is gonna look like if they grow it for a year, they have curly slash wavy hair like me, it's gonna kind of look like this. Also, I'll do a 360 spin. Let me also show you how it looks tied up. When it's tied up, it looks like this. And also, I'll show you what shampoo I used during this year, conditioner and products. So let's get right into it. For the shampoo, I use this Tresemme Salon Silk for dry frizz prone hair. And if you have curly hair like me and you have a lot of frizz and you're trying to tame it, you want to go for a shampoo that doesn't have alcohol in it, because alcohol makes your hair really frizzy and you have to avoid that. Next, for the conditioner, I use this Argan Oil Hydrating Hair Mask, and it's almost empty. It looks like a conditioner, but it's a mask, and I've seen that it has better results on my hair rather than using a conditioner, normal conditioner. With the hair mask, I feel my hair, I don't know, more light, more soft, rather than using the conditioner. So yeah. When I get out of the shower, I use argan oil or coconut oil. At the moment, I'm using argan oil because I'm out of coconut oil. And after using the argan oil, I use this L'Oreal Extraordinary Oil in Cream, which says it's a dry rough hair. It tames the frizz. That's it. And so yeah, when I get in the shower, I shampoo first day of the week. Shampoo, then use a hair mask, and when I get out of the shower, I use the argan oil and then this cream as a leave-in cream, I guess, and then I tie up my hair, I let it dry, and when it dries, I just untie it, and it's wavy. It has that wavy texture rather than being curly and poofy like that. If I wouldn't tie up my hair and let it dry just like that, it would be a lot curlier and would be also more up. So yeah, I never blow dry my hair. I didn't try it yet because it's summer here at the moment, but yeah, that's pretty much it. This is a year of hair growth. I'm gonna continue growing it for at least another year. My goal is to reach here, I guess. Here, somewhere around here. So yeah, thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, be sure to write a comment. And yeah, this is it, 1 year. Thanks for watching. See you guys.